Looking like Syndrome from The Incredibles. Giggle, I'm done, bro.
Brother, oh brother of mine, I wish you could be erased from all of time. I wish your traces could be gone from all places, that evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day.
Damn, that's kind of harsh. Damn! Yep. He's done. That's crazy, bro. So now we gotta save a little brother. Oh shit, there they go back in the background. Oh shit. Unhand my brother, you big nematode looking mother.
Felix, hang on.
I'm about to roast you now, bro. Oh, he's ugly. What are you gonna do, sir? But now look at you. Did you see it? Pissed him off. Wow, bruh. He's coming for us. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn! Mossy, why would you fuck with him? Are you kidding me? Alright, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yeah. Now what's up? Let us not talk shit, because he could just easily just come out of nowhere and tear us a new one. Really, bro? Okay, I think I know what to do. Ooh, let's go. That looks like a treehouse. Hey, whoever did that, appreciate you. Appreciate you kindly. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Quit messing with me! Hello?
Let's go.
Up you go, Max. I'll tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries, I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho. Lately, Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit, a new corpus. Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon. I will grant it my soul.
I don't have any weapons. All I have is this old magic marker.
Ooh, that will do pleasantly.
Oh.
Your weapon contains my soul. Only you can wield it, Max. Go on, pick it up. On you go, Max. Felix is waiting. Your weapon can clear the path. What you create, you can destroy.
Okay.
Your weapon will be drawn to nature's most powerful places. There, I will help it gain in strength. Go on. The town is not far. From there, you can enter Mustacho's lands.
Oh my goodness. Shit. No! Ooh, let's go. Fuck, I think I made it a little too high. Okay, perfect. Are you kidding me? That's not high enough? Okay, you know what? Let's make it a little bit higher. Perfect. There we go. Oh, is there something up there that we need to get? Okay. Come on. Nope. Haha, you thought. Ooh, clutch. Okay. Whoa. Oh shit. Come on, Spikey. Ha ha ha. Smooth. That was smooth. Yeah, best quicksand. Fuck. Okay. Hey, Spikey, come here. Let me talk to you for a second. Fuck. Nope. Let's go. Oh, okay. What do we need to do? Come on. Come on. Let's go.
You can get up there by using only two earth pillars, you know?
God damn it. I think it's a little too high. No! Okay, I think we're supposed to alternate. There we go. GG's.
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting.
I won't survive that.
Come on. Turn around. Yep, night night.
Whoa.
Oh shit, damn. The disrespect. Come on. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that, y'all. Okay, I think I know what to do here. It's just okay, it's a little weird. Okay. I wish there was somewhere you can jump over that, like. Okay, let me see. Damn! Can we get past this part, please? Okay. No, I didn't want to do that, bro. I'm trying to get it to come over on this side. Oh, let me see if I can crouch. Dang, I can't even crouch. That's crazy. But the disrespect, though, you didn't have to spit on my shoe like that. All right. No, no! You see, it keeps getting stuck like that. I think I need to get it, like, to the... Oh, let me see if I can... did it. No, I did it too soon. I let go too soon. No, I know what to do. Okay. Let's go. Finally, let's go.
Awesome.
Damn. Okay. We'll get that coin later. I saw a coin up there. That's what I was trying to get. We'll get that later. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what to do. Gotta drag this all the way up. Perfect. Destroy that. Oh! I was supposed to have a... Okay. I bet. There we go. Come on. Come on. Yes. Come on. There we go. Yes, sir.
Nice.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. What the hell am I doing? Not that one. Okay. Let's go back this way. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you very much.
Felix, I'm coming to save you.
Whoa!
Now what?
Oh my god. Okay. What in the heck am I supposed to do here? There we go. Ah, let's get it. GG's. Ooh. Oh my god. 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 No. No. Okay, I know what to do. We got hops, baby. We got hops, baby. Ooh. You thought. Oh, we're doing the Matrix? Damn. I think I was supposed to jump. I was supposed to jump at the... What? Okay, I gotta watch out for those. I bet. Ooh, the Matrix. Let's go. Coming, little brother.
Who are you?
Look at this. My eyes watching my world. And tonight, my spirit will inhabit you. Oh, everlasting life. Then my beast will take care of Max.
All right.
It is now in the hands of Mustacho.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Perfect. Well, these powers are coming in handy. Henchmen. Oh, Nope. Uh-oh. Nope. You ain't getting these cheeks. Now where the hell they come from? Uh-huh. Let's go. Damn. He can throw those things. I'll give him that. Let's swing. Swing back and forth. Back and forth. How'd he destroy that? How'd he destroy that? Mm-hmm.
You guys are just too slow.
You thought? Are you serious? Are you serious? Bro, really? Okay. Hey. Okay. Come on. Aha. Come on, hurry up, dude. No. I had an idea. Okay, I had the idea. I just gotta be fast. I gotta be quick with it. Okay. Come on. Yep, you thought. Yep, to block him. Let's go. Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
Side of that, Mustacho's lands.
Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. To flip it on its side, like so. No! Really? Bruh, I'm done. Bruh, I know what to do. Okay. Slow, take it slow. Ooh, let's go. Damn, I don't think I should have made it that high. Okay. Boom. Yep, we had an alternate. Well, damn. Oh, or maybe, hold on. There we go. There we go. That's all we had to do, bros.
Below you lies the temple forest, a dangerous place, but your weapon will gain new powers.
YOLO, go for it.
Below you lies the temple forest, a dangerous place, but your weapon will gain new powers.
Damn. Okay, there we go. Fuck. Like, I need to get a better jump than that. Oh, shoot. Excuse me. Alright. Okay, perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Let's go. This is like the world's most craziest obstacle course ever. Uh-oh, chapter 2, y'all. I have no idea how many chapters there are.
Welcome to the forest, Max. You are close to the first holy place on our path.
Yep. Oh shit. Okay, so we gotta juke them out. We gotta juke these things out. Yep.
Close.
Yep.
These traps were set up to stop Eustachio's beast. They did not work.
Come on. You thought. Oh shit. Can we juke him out? Shoot! Oh, can we juke out that last one? Because I think we just have to run through these. There we go. Let's check to see if there's anything up here. Okay, there ain't nothing up here. Oh shit! This is insane, guys. Ooh. Looks like we're about to get a new power. Yeah, we about to get a new power, y'all. Let's go.
Yeah.
Pleasantly, the force of the woods now dwell within your weapon. Go on.
All right.
Create a branch and climb it.
Damn, I don't think I was straight enough. Oh, perfect. Let's go. Oh, wow. That wasn't high enough. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh wow, that was ugly. Ugh, that was ugly. Let's go.
Branches you detach can be pushed around.
Ugh. Smooth, smooth, smooth.
All right.
Ooh. Okay. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
What should I do?
Hang on. Wait. How the f- we supposed to get up there? That's too big. Oh. Ow. Okay. Can we get up there? Oh, let's go. Come on. Okay, how did we go through the thing? Oh. Wait a minute. I think I know. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I knew that. Let me stop. No, I had no idea. Freaking troll. Ho. Oh my god, he's back. What happened?
You guys are really stupid.
I ain't gonna lie, that dude got mad. He can throw them. I think I'm supposed to make it roll down the... Big brain, big brain. YOLO! Uh-oh. What? So stupid. How am I supposed how am I supposed to get past this part? Oh. Wait, how am I? Oh, fuck. YOLO. Dude, come on. Okay, so I think we do that? There we go. Take that. Let's go. All right. Let's do it. Fuck. I don't know if this is smart, but I'm going for it. YOLO. Okay, okay. Hang on. Oh man, that didn't work. Man, I thought that would work. Okay, I think I know what to do. All right, let me see. Damn. All right, here we go. Oh boy, here we go, YOLO. That was stupid. Okay. Fuck. How'd I go through the thing? Wait, that's all we had to do? All right. Whoa. Oh, that one had me. Okay, that one threw me through a loop. I thought I had to do something with the other thing too. Yep. I have a feeling that we're gonna have to fight that big thing soon. Told you. Yep, there he is too. Boy, he is after me for some reason. I don't know what it is. He really wants these cheeks though. That's what's crazy. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm so confused right now. Wait, can I? But how am I gonna get through this shit? Okay, there we go. There we go. Sometimes I'll be overthinking things. Okay. Okay, perfect, 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 perfect. We got some more trolls in the building. Okay, let me see. Let me see if there's any. Okay. We have to do something with this right here. I'm supposed to be on the other side, draw them in, then let them. Okay. Why did I just do that? Okay, let me get on the other side. Hey, trolls! Damn, okay. Don't get that close to them. Well, I was about to talk so much shit. Okay, let me get over on this side. I don't even think I need to get that close. Hey, trolls! Yep. Mm-hmm. Showtime, baby. Showtime, baby. That's what you get. That's what you get. That's what you get. You ain't shit. No, let me stop. Perfect.
headed towards Father Oak. He is not easily climbed, but once you reach his top, your weapon will be even more powerful.
All right, let me see.
We are here, Max.
Hey! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we about to learn a new power. Perfect.
Father Oak has gifted your weapon with new might.
Yeah, we about to create some vines now. Okay. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
Whoa! Yes.
Oh, let me get on this side. Oh, wait a minute, what the hell? Oh, damn.
Are companions. They can be connected.
Let's go. Okay, that's for sure gonna come in handy. That's for sure gonna come in handy.
Whoa. All right.
Damn. Okay, perfect, perfect. Back and forth. Back and forth. Come on now. There we go. Damn it. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, let's go.
Now what?
I don't even know why I did that. Is that big dude again? Yep. Oh shit. Come on, 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 come on. This is so stupid, bro. Fuck. So I threw a little rock at you, bro. You mad about that? Fuck this shit. I was so close. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck this shit. Are you serious? He ate my gluteal cleft. How'd he catch me in midair though? That's what's wild. That's what's crazy. He literally caught me in midair as I was jumping. He said, nope, give me them cheeks. I earned these. When you ate them, he ate me. Nope. Ooh, you thought. Come on. Yeah, like I said, maybe it's the hair that he likes. I don't know what it is, y'all. He is after me. Come on, bro. Look, he is on, bro. He is relentless. He just doesn't care, bro. Let's go! Leave me alone, bro. Look at him. He's like, give me them cheeks. Boy, give me them cheeks. I don't know what the hell this is for, but fuck it. How'd he get me? There we go. Just give me time. I know what to do. I just hope that we don't see that dude again. Man, that was tough. Bro, he already clapped my cheeseburger. Just leave me alone. Jesus Christ. Okay. I gotta time it right with the frogs. Yep.
Hey, small brain.
Oh, wait a minute. We cut that down. Go down there with your buddy. Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Watch this.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm stupid. Yep. Tie that to the thing. Let's go. Uh-oh. Okay. Shit. Okay. Raise this up. Oh damn. Okay. What can I do with? I think I'm supposed to tie it to that. Okay. There we go. Okay. Wait, how come that one disappeared for?
Whoa.
Oh shit. That's all you had to do.
The shortest route takes you through the tomb of the five giants. My powers are weak deep down underground, Max. I cannot speak to you once you go there.
I'm going underground? Alone? No. No way!
I will be with you again on the other side.
Okay. That's okay. I can do this.
Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh shit. Where are we right now?
Lady, this place kind of gives me the creeps. Is it far? Oh, right. Wow.
Wait a minute. I think I fucked up. I fucked up. Let me get this though. Okay, so we gotta do that 3 times. All right, bet. Okay. All right. See. Once you get the hang of it, you know what to do. Bam. Okay, where am I? You died from that, bro? Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Clutch. Come on, get up there. There we go. Okay, so there's the last two, I bet. Hang on, let me destroy this right here. Perfect, perfect. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Oh damn, it fell right in there, sweet. Alright, so let's go back up. Do the same with the other one. Let's go.
Yeah. That's that. Now what?
Damn, it's always something.
Wasn't that the end of Max? Do I think it's time to ready Felix for tonight? Yes, yes, do I. Still think your brother will save you? One for the cage. And two for the door. And three for... Whoops.